Physio from Connective Healthcare. What I'm going to show you in this video is how to walk with crutches when you can put both feet on the ground. The first thing I'm going to look at is where the arm of the crutch is in relation with Alex's wrist crease. So as you can see here, it's a little bit above, which means the crutch needs to be dropped down so that it's the most comfortable height for Alex. So the second part is now dropping down the elbow. So to do that, I want this part down below the elbow bend, the elbow crease, so that Alex's elbow can actually bend. I'm going to press that down. One. Still too high. And two. Perfect. Now Alex needs to learn how to use crutches for the first time. Alex has injured her knee and because of pain isn't able to walk without crutches. She can put weight through her leg though, which is why she's using these crutches rather than the bigger ones that go under her arm. So Alex, the first thing I'd like you to do is put your crutches forward just as much as is comfortable and just a little bit wider than your hips. Perfect. Now I want you to step forward with your sore leg so that it's in line with the crutches. Now pushing through your arms, step forward. Good. Crutches, sore foot, good foot. Crutches, sore foot, good foot. Bye. Alex is now much more confident using crutches and her knee's feeling less painful, so it's time to go to level 3 of crutches. So for this one, Alex, what I want you to do is step forward with your crutches and the sore leg at the same time. And now step through with your good leg. And then keep on walking just naturally, using the arms to help you out. Well done. Alex is now well on her way to recovery, and the aim is now to get her off using crutches. So because Alex has hurt her right knee, we want her to use her left crutch to walk. So I'm going to take that one away from you, Alex. Now it's very similar to what we were doing when you walk confidently stepping through. So what I would like you to do is step forward like that and stepping through. Good. So the crutch and the sore leg still go together and the good leg comes your own turn. Well done. Alex has some stairs at home, so needs to know how to use her crutches to be able to get up them. Alex has hurt her right knee, and so that will be the knee we refer to as the bad knee throughout this video. So Alex, the first thing I'd like you to do is walk up as close to the step as you can using your crutches. Beautiful. Now what I would like you to do is step up first with your good leg onto the step. Good. Now while you push through this leg, I want you to push up with your other leg to stand on the step with that and your crutches. Good. Well done. Now I want you to step down, first by putting in crutches, then your bad leg, and then your good leg. So crutches, the right leg, and the left leg. Well done. Now Alex, when you're at home, depending on the height of your step, you'll find that it's either easier to go up with your good leg, then your bad leg, then your crutches, or you may find it easier, as we just did here, to go up first with your good leg and then the crutches and bad leg together. The other thing people often forget is which leg do you put up first, and a nice trick to how to remember that is good leg goes to heaven, so good leg goes up first, and bad leg goes down to hell, so it goes down first.